October in British streets.
Holy moly, hip-hop disciple. First two names ripped straight out the Bible. Move of the seasons, annually my county is blessed with God's bounty. Choose your grade, pure settle runny. Ain't about the money, support the local. My focal point is knock the bad juju out a joint. Seems, brittle beams, all the rage busting at the seams. Swings and roundabouts, got your number, big shout-outs. Roller coaster rides, he slips and slides. Weekend highs and crashing lows. Head spinning rhymes and body blows. Can't get on it, ill rhyme flows. How he does it, no one knows. More fuel for the fire as it grows. Big up Act 1 and my man life shows.
Inevitably, if nothing happens, we shall either have to, we may have to move into smaller premises, you know?
Back again, spitting saliva all over the track again. Froth and batter, mess with your grey matter. Hot, like a grey room with too much humidity. More dumb and dumber than sense and sensibility, but still have the ability. Fuck credibility, toot me own horn. Scare the fuck out of you like children of the corn. I was born to make you happy. Yeah, I was once tacky, wacky like Britney. Uppers and downers like Bobby and Whitney. But you have to move on, pull your finger out your arse, get your groove on. But I'm not preaching, still learning and occasionally leeching. But it's all peachy, I back my brothers up whenever they need me. But I'll never be greedy, I only break bread when they offer to feed me.
I had flying butterflies as I walked up, but I just went to see what it was these people really were getting at. I thought, one could talk to them as perfectly ordinary people. And somehow it feels that because they're demonstrating, they're a group apart somehow in the sort of modern ghastly phenomenon.